You need a room?
Yeah. I've been doing some work at the dairy farm down the road. Sorry if I smell.
No, I don't smell anything. How long will you be staying?
Just tonight. Might be more. Depends on how long I can milk this job.
Have you been here before?
Not this one. I usually stay at the Holiday when I'm in town. I thought I'd try this place out for a change.
What kind of room do you need?
One bedroom's fine. Anything with a good shower to get this stink off.
Seven has a jet shower.
Perfect.
That'll be $45. And you need to fill this out.
You know, I've been here a couple of times, and I haven't had much luck finding a good place to eat. Could you recommend something?
Yeah, there's a great taqueria down the road. It's called Pepe's. All the locals go there. As you can see.
Messy food is good food. I'll give them a try.
Here's your receipt.
All right. Thanks.
Have a good night.
I will. Good night.
What do you mean? What's that all about? Charlie stays out at this place on Sepulveda, the motel. That's where we always contact him.
Yeah.
After a couple of weeks, when we got to know him, he asked me to go out to this place. He said he was going to throw a party. So we took our girlfriends along. But now we were the only ones at the party. Me and Bud and the girls and Charlie Hopkins. party lasted pretty late. I should have been smart enough to figure it out.
Front desk. No, it won't be a problem. I'll be right there. You all right?
I don't know. The toilet's clogged. I couldn't find anything to fix it.
I brought this.
I can do it. Oh, God.
I better fix the toilet.
I can do it. Oh, boy.
I'll be right back. I brought something that might help. Here, take this.
Thank you. Sorry about the bathroom.
It's okay.
You know, I don't think they have this kind of service at the Holiday Inn. You don't have to stay. I'll be okay.
I don't mind. I'll just stay a little while.
Mm-hmm. What's your name?
Sandy.
Sandy, you're an angel.
How you feeling?
Morning. Doing much better. Brought this back.
Thanks.
Thanks for helping me out last night.
Don't worry about it.
I'm coming out back to this area in a few weeks. I'd like to repay you by taking you out to dinner. As long as it's not Pepe's.
Okay. Why not?
All right. I'll need your number so we can make plans.
It should be on the receipt.
Oh, yeah. Well, okay, I'll give you a call when I'm coming up.
I'll be here.
Okay. Oh, bye then.
Bye.